We here at the ad agency feel this commercial is provocative, motivating, and really classeroo. Now, what do you think, sir?
Only one shoe? Florsheim makes over 256 different styles.
Show them all! Big, big! What about the craftsmanship? Even our laces are better.
Have they shoes?
Oh, why don't we show a huge centipede wearing all of Florsheim's shoes?
I like that. That could be a musical.
Shaboom, shaboom.
Hey, I like that.
I like that.
It's new Winston, the easy-drawing filter cigarette that tastes good like a cigarette should.
Winston, Winston, filter cigarette, easy-drawing filter cigarette. Winston's new and king-size too, brings flavor back to you. Winston, Winston, tastes real good, rich and full like a cigarette should, brings real flavor back to you. Try a pack of Winston.
Honey, you win. How about a Winston?
Well, everybody's smoking Winston.
This filter cigarette really tastes like a cigarette.
King-size Winston brings flavor back to filter smoking. And Winstons are easy drawing. There's no effort to puff. Winston's finer filter works so effectively, yet doesn't flatten the flavor. The full, rich flavor comes clean through to you for real smoking enjoyment.
Winston, Winston, tastes real good. Rich and full like a cigarette should. Brings real flavor back to you. Try a pack of Winston.
I'd like some gasoline, please.
Yes, sir.
Dennis. Dennis Day, you in a Texaco uniform?
My name is Rodney. Fill it up with new Sky Chief, sir.
But you're Dennis Day.
It can drive down the cost of driving and save you money.
Money?
Yes, sir. New Sky Chief does one thing better than any other leading gasoline. It keeps valves like this from getting like this. You see, with fewer harmful deposits on your valves, you can get better mileage, and the chance of expensive repairs is much less.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll try a gallon.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Benny.
Wait a minute. If you're not Dennis Day, how did you know I was Jack Benny?
Who else would buy 1 gallon?
Texaco sells more gasoline than anybody else. So why a new Sky Chief gasoline? Because we're first, and we have a big responsibility to drive down your cost of driving.
Another beautiful idea from Breck.
Yeah, pardon me. Do you mind if I ask what hairspray do you use?
Breck. The new Breck hair set mist. It's filtered. All the goo is gone.
Filtered?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know, your hair looks very nice.
Oh, well, it's clean. That's because it just doesn't get sticky with this new Breck spray.
Yeah. Hey, do you work around here in the neighborhood?
Yes. Do you?
Does my antiperspirant keep me dry? No, sir. You don't do what I do and stay dry.
If your antiperspirant doesn't do what you hired it to, fire yours and hire ours. Right Guard antiperspirant. Get the drying agent that really helps keep you dry. Stops odor, too.
Well, it depends on the day. You know, on easy days, I'm dry, but on days like today, forget it.
Then fire yours and hire ours. Ours is Right Guard.
Hi, Nick Adams. You light up your cigarette, I'll light up mine. Yours isn't an L&M, bet you mine tastes better. Why don't you try them?
Chisco, you want to hear my Weber's Red rhyme?
Sure, Pancho.
For a better breakfast, a better day, start each morning the Weber's way.
Right, with plenty of hot buttered Weber's toast. So crisp and brown outside.
so tender inside.
Or maybe Weber's French toast. Ah, what fragrance, what flavor, like creamy custard.
And with Weber's bread for breakfast, you get good, quick food energy for a head start, too.
And remember, amigos, start your day our way.
With good Weber's bread. My bread.
Everybody loves good Weber's bread.
You know, sometimes bounty hunters had to push people around. When it comes to choosing a cigarette, don't anybody push you around. You think things out. Now, I'm smoking a Viceroy. It's got a thinking man's filter and a smoking man's taste. Well, chances are, if you're thinking things out for yourself, you're already a Viceroy smoker. Thinking man's filter, smoking man's taste. It's Viceroy.
That's Dale Robertson, star of Tales of Wells Fargo. He's keeping his gun hand in shape and enjoying a cigarette. Taste Pall Mall. So good, good, good.
Good looking, good tasting, good smoking Pall Mall. That's my cigarette. With Pall Mall, you enjoy satisfying flavor, so friendly to your taste. Never too strong, never too weak. Always just right. Here's the proof.
Smoke travel through fine tobacco tastes best. See how Pall Mall's famous length of fine tobaccos travels the smoke, gentles the smoke naturally, and makes it mild. Yes, the smoke is traveled over, under, around, and through Pall Mall's traditionally fine, mellow tobaccos. Taste Pall Mall. So good, good, good.
Good looking, good tasting, good smoking Pall Mall.
Buy Pall Mall famous cigarettes. Outstanding. And they are mild.
You know, the life of the bounty hunter was pretty rough. He lived hard, and he moved fast. Oh. Thanks, Ray. But when I'm off stage, I like to stop and think, figure things out. That's why I smoke Viceroys. And when you think your way through all the filter claims, you come to the cigarette with a thinking man's filter and a smoking man's taste. Viceroy, the thinking man's filter and the smoking man's taste.
What is this, a sleepwalking contest? Where's your left? Your jab. Come on, kid. Wake up!
Thanks. I needed that.
If you need waking up, slap on some skin bracer. Bracer's the morning one.
If it's a boy,
it's Adam.
And if it's a girl, Jennifer, right?
I like Jennifer, but I think the first boy should have a more unusual name.
Like what?
Oh, maybe, Sanford.
Sanford? 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 No son of mine is going to be called Sanford.
Well, I went along with Jennifer, and I think that you should go along with Sanford.
Oh, wait, let's forget Jennifer. I think we should get two other names.
I still don't see what's wrong with Sanford.
Let's have some coffee.
Ever notice when there's something to discuss, coffee is usually around conversation and ideas and coffee. We don't call coffee the think drink for nothing, you know.
Now, how about a middle name?
Oh, no.
I was
thinking. Load. That's a complicated looking machine, isn't it? Funny thing is, a lot of people still think that taking home movies is that complicated, too. If that were true, believe me, I wouldn't take them. For instance, he's reloading the film. Let me show you how easy Kodak has made it for you and me with a Kodak Instamatic movie camera. You finish one roll of film, drop another one in, you're all set. How are you doing, Charlie? Taking home movies couldn't be much easier than that, could it? You know, now is the time to start, too. When the kids are growing up, you're on your vacation, save the action and the color in movies. With Kodak projectors, movies are easy to show, too. And cameras start at less than $35. Actually, you know what Kodak does for you?
Boy, am I hungry. What kind of soup is that?
Make way for the great American soup.
Can you give me that again?
Up at the Ritz, they pass word to 42nd Street. Make way for the great American soup. Hey, mister, have you tried the soup that's good enough to eat? Shake hands with the quick American soup. Feel that rhythm, guide your feet on the soupy road to romance. Let's face the chicken gumbo and dance. We've got it noodled up in life from Broadway to the Loop. It's the great.
Why do you always have to make a big production out of everything?